Mom, stop it. I'm fine.
Hush. Thrud.
Loki!
I'm so glad you're both alive. You have no idea, and I'm sorry. Thor. He tried, you know? I'm sorry I couldn't do more. Nothing will fix what you're feeling. But I hope there's some comfort in knowing Odin's gone.
There absolutely is.
Loki, it was an honor to fight alongside a giant. Know that.
Will you stay here in Midgard?
For a bit. Then I've got something I need to find.
I'm working with Hildisvini to get the rest of the Asgardians to Vanaheim. To help rebuild.
Then I hope it can be a fresh start for them. And you. Oh, and Thrud. I hope you find what you're looking for. Good luck.
See ya, Loki.
Take care.
Were either of your weapons damaged in the battle?
I think they're fine. Maybe a couple nicks here and there.
Well, we can have more.
Huh. Ugin made it out. Good for him.
Oh, and if you could get this wood over to Brana's
tent...
Skildr? Loki! Hey! Glad to see the head injury didn't make you forget me.
Sorry.
Did you...
I'm glad you're okay. I just gotta make sure my dad is too.
Yeah! Go find him!
Oh, there he is! And one for the kid, too. Skull!
Here, here.
Skull, we wouldn't be here if it weren't for you. And Freyr's sacrifice.
It's true.
Sorry. Gotta go find my father.
Besides you!
I'm pleased to see you awake.
Freya.
It was his choice. I couldn't take that from him.
He saved us all. I'll never forget that.
The family I thought I had was taken from me piece by piece. But there's comfort in the family I've chosen. Your mother was right, you know. You grew into that bow after all. You are a formidable warrior, but even more than that, you have a good heart. Nothing you've endured has changed that. I'm so proud of the man you've become, Atreus.
Thank you. For everything. I should find my father.
You should.
Atreus! Oh, you gave us quite a scare there.
Glad to see you too, Mimir. Listen. I want to thank you.
Oh. What else did you expect from the smartest man alive?
It's not just because you're smart. You listened to me. Mentored me. And, well, you're basically another dad to me.
What?
No. I need you to hear it. I appreciate you so much.
I love you too, little brother.
See you, Mimir.
It's good to see you about, Atreus.
You too, Hildisvini.
And it's nice down here, huh? No loud noises. We're okay. You did so good today, boy. I'm so proud of you. Maybe later, we can find some treats.
Okay. My turn.
Who's that, huh? Yeah, we know him.
Maybe one of these days I'll surprise you.
Oh? You already have.
Thank you for saving us.
I decided it would be better if I wrote the ending myself. You haven't told your father yet, have you?
Told him about what?
Come on. Giant visions? I already saw it. I get it.
Every part of me is telling me this is what I have to do. I just don't know how to say it.
Come with me. I've got something I want to show you. Both of you.
I do not wish to intrude.
This is for you, too.
Atreus, I am glad you are well.
I'm glad you are, too. So, what was the end of the story?
What?
Before Ragnarok. You promised to finish it if I fell asleep.
When Death arrived, he asked why the old man had called for him. Seeing Death before him caused the old man to reconsider his request. After a moment, he asked that Death help him lift the logs onto his back so that he may continue on his journey.
He wasn't ready to die.
He wished to keep living.
There's a lot of smoke out there.
Seems when Asgard fell, pieces of it landed all over the realms. There might still be some Einherjar near them, but that's not what I brought you here to see.
Mother? My shrine in Jotunheim. She destroyed it. She didn't want us to know our fate.
We forged our own path because of her.
She went against her own people. Our people. To protect you. They don't all open. I'm sorry.
Father, I need to talk to you about something. There are other giants out there, and I've got to find them. I think I know where to look, but they're my responsibility. I need to do this alone. I don't want to do it alone, but I need to. It's
hard to explain.
Does it frighten you?
Yeah.
That is why you must do it.
Like you taught me. Yeah.
We survived today because of your choices. Who to trust? Who to call friend? Son, you are ready.
Remember our promise.
Loki, you will go. Atreus. Atreus remains.
Care of everyone.
What did you see in there, brother?
A barrel. One I had never imagined.
And what now?
There is much to do. Much to rebuild. you join me?
Aye.
We'll see to it. Together.
Freya, we should probably talk about Gunnar.
We don't need to talk about her. We just need to find her.
But Odin chose her as his new Valkyrie queen. A Vanir goddess, your friend.
Gunnar pledged loyalty to Asgard long ago, and our friendship ended soon after.
What happened?
I made a choice. One she couldn't accept. Kratos, she hates me. She will be a problem for us. Better we find her than she finds us.
Big boy himself. Skull.
Skull.
Hold a few dozen per camp. Families will stay together, obviously.
Take care, Kratos.
Thank you. I appreciate that. And we'll bring all the supplies we can, although it won't be much.
Don't worry about it. Anyone who's able can head out for extra supplies. Aesir and Vanir.
Together.
Where to first?
We could take care of any lingering business in the realms.
Or investigate those pieces of Asgard.
Either way, we're with you, brother. Lunda also mentioned there's going to be a get-together to honor Brock's memory at Rab's Tavern in Svartalfheim. I'd like to go.